Hello everyone, myself Bindu MD, Associate Professor, Luzwada College of Science and Technology. Welcome to the session on integration of ICT in teaching and learning, a session in MOODLE. In this session, we will see how to add a user to the MOODLE course. So the first step is we have to create a Microsoft Excel file which contains the username, password, first name, last name and email. So I have already created this Excel file which contains this username, password, first name, last name and email. So you have to remember that there is no capital letters and there is no spacing between this username, and all these are combined words. Now the username, you can provide any name here. I am giving it as S101. You can give it as D or C, anything you want. And let it be the password, let it be 123456. After that, the student can change this password. Now I am giving this name, it is Bindu and Atida. And the email address, you can give any email address. It may not be a valid one. Only thing is, it should be at gmail.com. So I am giving it as Bindu@gmail.com. Now, you have to save this file in this format. So, I am showing the path, it is desktop. The format it is, you have to choose this one, CSV Macintosh. And you have to click on the save. Then OK. Yes. Now, you close this window. It will ask again, you have to click on Yes. And again, you show the path, desktop. And again it is, you are choosing it as CSV Macintosh file and save and S saves. So that is save. Now we'll see the procedure. These are the steps you have to follow. Now we'll switch on this MOODLE site. First it is, you click on the site administration. Then click on this users. Then click on this upload users. Now here in this page you have to choose the file. So click on this choose file. I'm choosing this from the desktop. This is a CSV form. So I'm opening that page. So now that is uploaded in this MOODLE site. You can click on this upload this file. Now let it be like this, all these details. Now click on this upload users. You can see these two names has been added to this page. Now scroll down and all this, let it be the default one, and you click on this upload users. So these two names are added to the MOODLE site. If you want to continue this, you can click on this continue. Again, you can choose another file which contains this name of the students and the details. Now, I am not doing anything right now, so I am just keeping it as it is. So, you can go back to your course. Now, we will see, we will go back to the slides. These are the steps that has to be followed to add the user. We have seen that. Thank you.